one day before the arrival of Hurricane Lane to Honolulu. And as you can see right now, clouds are coming in to Honolulu from Maui and the Big Island. So this is a huge category 5 and later downgraded to 4, and now it's, I guess, a number 3 category 3 hurricane that's barreling on down and up the Hawaiian chain to Oahu. So tomorrow is Friday, August 24, and speculation is that, and it's pretty accurate, I guess, that the hurricane will be hitting us almost straight on, and hopefully not. But as you can see, the clouds are rolling on by, despite yesterday being kind of a nice day. And as you'll see later on this video, I'll have yesterday's sunset taken at Magic Island Beach Park. So anyway, as things go, the Big Island is currently being hit pretty hard with a lot of rain. I haven't heard much about wind, but to all the folks over on the Big Island, hopefully you guys are braced in and survive this hurricane, which I know you will, since the Big Island goes through a lot of crisis every once in a while. And then the people on Maui, they're having some torrential rains too. So Oahu and Kauai will have to prepare for the worst and hope for the best. For the Hawaii Files channel, this is Mel from Honolulu, Hawaii.
Changes with this advisory, none. Summary of watches and warnings in effect. A hurricane warning is in effect for Oahu, Maui County, including the islands of Maui, Lanai, Molokaʻi, and Kahoʻolawe. A tropical storm warning is in effect for Hawaii County. A hurricane watch is in effect for Kauai County, including the islands of Kauai and Niihau. A hurricane warning means that hurricane conditions are expected somewhere within the warning area. Preparations to protect life and property should be rushed to completion. A tropical storm warning means that tropical storm conditions are expected somewhere within the warning area. A hurricane watch means that hurricane conditions are possible within the watch area. Interests in the northwestern Hawaiian Islands should monitor the progress of Hurricane Lane. For storm information specific to your area, please monitor products issued by the National Weather Service Office in Honolulu, Hawaii. At 8 p.m., the eye of Hurricane Lane was located by radar and satellite imagery near latitude 18.0 north, longitude 157.9 west. Lane is moving toward the north near 6 miles per hour. A slow general northward motion is...